Hello everyone, how are you all doing today? I'm here to repot my oncidium, Spacilatum. I had two divisions I planted, just these two bulbs it was, and now it grew this much. So, and also this one, this is same thing. So I planted this division here. So I'm gonna repot these two plant together into this pot. These two together, this will be just perfect. This is the nursery part. So, I'm gonna, I have some orchid mix here already, and some here. This lanopsis, but it's saying just for phalaenopsis, but I can use it. I always use. So let's clean this first. I repot two more division in one part last 2 weeks ago. So altogether I had four division. It was small division and now it gets big. You can see what kind of media I used. Yeah, it's definitely needed repot. I use some of the this pellet, ceramic pellet, or ceramic pellet. So anyway, so this I'll clean, and let's check this one. This one will come easily out. Maybe I part this 7-18. I repot it, I part it 7-18, middle of 18. 2018. Putting it together so it looks better, plus this will take less space inside the house. In winter time is too many part to take care inside. This is one small piece. Okay. So I can take this off. Let me clean this a little better and then I'll come back. Okay, so this is these two was in one part, and this one was in one part with these two tiny ones. So it's ready to repot. Okay, so that is the stuff that I took out from, and these are the stuff I have to part in this part. Okay. Some big chunk, big bulb. So the main bulb is this one. It's going in this direction. So I'll keep this out. So it will go this way to go. Now, this one is same thing. I put this is the old bulb, and this is the new bulb, and I will put like this. And this one, same way. You can see all the old bulb, all the old bulb is behind and all the new bulbs in front. Put it like this. This I washed right now, a little while ago, it's still wet because it has too much dust in it, sand in it. So I washed it, and I washed this before so it's clean and dry. Too tiny one I will put later, otherwise it will get drowned in it. I push all the old bulb all the way as much as I can back and keep the front for the young one to grow. More moss on top. I don't want to put big. I don't want to put big part pieces because this will keep falling off. So I'm gonna go get some more moss. Okay. I put few more pieces of bark before I put the moss. The reason I put the moss on top, so this will stay together, it's not gonna run off. And this will help plant to settle and start growing. It's actually three division. The bigger one has two division and smaller one has one division. two little ones. Two little one is here, right here. It's done. See, this can pick up without falling off. Here is the front. And here is the back. So this is it for today. Thank you very much for watching. Bye now.